Hi, in this video I would like to show unboxing Linksys Triband Maxstream AC2200 Triband router and also show the setup instructions linking this with Aries surfboard modem. So let's get started. Okay, I'm opening the seal now. Let's see what is inside. Okay, let's see, one Ethernet cable, and the power adapter, quick start guide, and this is the router itself, and nothing more. So that's it. Let's see. Open the router. Antenna. Okay. The last. There are four antennas. Okay. That's it. Let's connect the router to the power source. If you see, this is the back. Okay, for the first time use, just ring this and then connect this. Let's see. Okay, you are seeing the Linksys blinking on. So that means the power is coming up. And the step two, you need to connect your modem. In my case, the Aries modem, and I connected a Ethernet cable here, and now I will connect that other end to the router. If you see, there is an internet port here. Let's connect into that. Okay, I connected now. Just wait until the Linksys logo on top of your router stops blinking and it is solid white. Once a Linksys logo is stable, stop blinking, then you should be able to find a Wi-Fi network with the Linksys 11208. This is based on my startup guide. According to your startup guide, you should be able to find your Wi-Fi name on your laptop. If you see here, I was able to find Linksys 11208. Once you see that, and select and try to connect. So that should open a setup page, and you can continue with this. You can select read and accepted for this software and click on the next. So setup is in progress, it's saying please wait. And the next step, it's asking for update preferences for your router, if there is any feature updates. So I selected install future router updates automatically and click on next. So this is where here your default password and Wi-Fi network name will appear. I kept it as is. You can change this in later, but at present I'm just keeping as same. And it's updating wireless settings. updating Wi-Fi settings took around 1 to 2 minutes, and then it finally said the setup should continue to as connected, and if the setup is not successful, you're still able to connect here Linksys smartwifi.com to continue to your setup. So during the setup, looks like we lost the connection to 11208, if you see, and we can connect back. That's the reason you are not seeing the next button is enabled here. So once you select there, the next button is enabled, and you can choose a router password. This password is used to manage your router, so you can remember this. Demo setup, and I give as a password phrase and feature. I'm gonna change this. So your router is set up now. If you want to manage, you can manage using these passwords. I'll click on next. So yeah, you can create your Linksys smart Wi-Fi account so that you can manage your device online from anywhere. So at present I'll say no thanks. Next. So that's it. Your router is online now and you should be able to access the internet. Let's try that using Google. Yep. I can access the Google now. Router is working as expected. Thank you.